Science and technology as per new syllabus. Chapter 11, Reflection of Light. Light is an agent which gives us information about what is happening in our surroundings. We can enjoy various wonders of nature like the sunrise, sunset and rainbow only because there is light. Light is actually electromagnetic radiation which causes the sensation of vision. Now first we'll see mirror and types of mirrors. So what is a mirror? We need polished surfaces for reflecting light. This is because polished surfaces absorb less light and so maximum light gets reflected. In scientific language, a surface which reflects light and creates clear images is called a mirror. A mirror is a reflecting surface. First, plane mirror. Plane mirrors are used in various activities in our day-to-day life. A mirror is made by coating the back surface of a flat and smooth glass piece with a thin reflecting film of aluminium or silver. To protect this reflecting film and to make that side opaque, another coat of a substance like lead oxide is given over it. Let's first consider an image formed by a point source. Light rays travel in all directions from such a source. Several of these rays fall on the mirror, get reflected and reach our eyes. Due to reflection, they appear to be coming from a point behind the mirror and that point is the image of the point source. Light rays